Road train.
This feels wrong. I don't like it.
Good job.
That was scary. Someone casually moving house.
I think they've outdone our caravan.
Grant's beard shaver thing died. He ran to the shop to buy a new one and then panic trimmed his beard.
Baby face!
We're on our way to Jurien Bay and we've stopped at an animal sanctuary.
Hello!
It's gonna feed the animals. Ow!
In the morning, I'm making waffles.
Have you ever seen more of a ball sack than a face?
Australian bastard. Hello. We got the goats.
Large bird.
Whoa, here he comes.
Oh,
wow!
We have made it to Jurien Bay, hopefully with a plan to be swimming with sea lions tomorrow.
I bought a new hat within 5 minutes of being here.
There she is. That might be our boat, it might not.
Didn't find out. Let's just jump on.
It's way too early. Swimming and not going anywhere. The biggest bandage for the smallest cut.
Woo, dolphins! We found a kangaroo.
You can't see it.
I am speed. 42 losers, one winner. Yeah! Racer, are you ready?
Yeah!
Yeah, faster!
I think I'm more scared about this moment than I was getting on it in the first place.
Me too. Really?
Sandboard.
We've got sandy butt cheeks now.
He's gonna hate walking back up.
Stay in the van on our way to return it.
Time to say goodbye to the Apollo. 5,369 kilometers later,
we're saying goodbye to the van.
We're back in Perth.
Goodbye, Apollo.